Good evening, everyone. My name is Travis Carson. This is Haley McBride, Brian Vanaventer, and Michaela Fluda. We are so excited to welcome you to Linden High School for the 26th annual Faculty Follies.
Before we start our show tonight, we just want to give you a brief background about the Faculty Follies. As Travis mentioned, this is our 26th annual show. How awesome is that? We live in such a supportive community. So many local businesses help to make this night a success, and we want to give them a special thank you. So a shout out to the Steam Shop, VG's, Alpine Marketplace, Village Ace Hardware, Hungry Howie's Pizza, Little Caesar's Pizza, Dr. Wax Orthodontics, and North Shore Market. Thank you very much.
With the help of Angel Green and Business Express, the Digital Bowers community was an opportunity to come together to support those who led forces of this lobby. Along with supporting our community, the core of our district staff members to show off their amazing talents and serves as a good reminder that we are human. With that being said, let's step out of the human world and transition into Barbie land with the amazing staff from Linden Elementary.
Hey, Travis.
Yep.
Why are we so slow making toys?
Oh, I don't know. I've been working on this Etch-a-Sketch for like 2 weeks.
I hear you. This Jack in the Box is really stressing me out. What? I just feel different.
Well, why? It's just a Jack in the Box. Come on. We have Papa Elf. Come on. We got Papa Elf. You're the center of the Elf basketball team. I'm the only bass in the Elf choir. And Santa knows our name. Come on. Don't be a cotton-headed idiot.
All right. I'm sorry. I just feel different.
Oh my God! Terrible news.
Well, where are we from? Human.
Is that one of those towns where everybody's kind of related to each other?
I hope not. I know there's something off about you.
No. I'm sure. You're human too.
Whatever, man. Whatever. You know what? I think we should go to Linden and try to find our family. It doesn't sound like it'll be too difficult.
Well,
do that. We got to introduce that aspect.
That's right. Everybody put your hands together for the administration staff doing holiday work.
I'm
In order for you to name the Polly, you It is now time for recess. that simulation devices.
I'm saying it now. Let me think of another challenge. And I'll be back. All right. We're going to introduce our back. It's a Hyatt. Let's see you next week.
Thank you. Quite positive. getting pretty bored being so nice. Off of the set. Oh, God, there's another one.
I'm here in London, and I'm singing. Papa Elf, we said the greatest way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all of you.
Well, now we can get it. But I think there's people who can actually sing. Like me.
Okay. You think you can sing?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Man, I love it. We got so much freedom. We're related to everything. And the coolest part, this is really nice. This is where we got this right down the aisle. Check it out. Yeah, it was awesome.
It was awesome.
What do we have to do right now?
Oh, yeah. Got all the way to the city, I'm in my car.
from your ticket sales go right to the community. So give yourselves a round of applause. And before we proceed with the check presentation, we will be sending around some donation jugs just in case you have any Christmas spirit left and want to help your fellow Linden community members a little bit more. Change whatever you have. As those are coming around, please help. And we will probably have them out as you leave if the jugs don't get around to you. Okay, thank you. So I would first like to thank our planning committee headed by Cheryl Elmer. Please come up. And we have representatives from those charities. I believe Laura Starrs is here and Don Russell. Please come on up. So prior to the last minute donations, we have raised this year $6,121.22. Oh, I just wanted to say, it really warms my heart to see all of you guys here. Like Bethany said, it's our 26th annual, would have been 28 except for COVID. But my first time here was in the year 2000 when my daughter started kindergarten, and this was like an annual event for our family. So much so that she performed in this show tonight as a teacher from Central Elementary and last year. So we need to call a full circle here. Just remember what a great thing this is for our community.
On behalf of Christmas Sex Express and Angel Tree, we want to thank all of you and the teachers and all that went into this evening's production, and thank you for the community for sharing and helping with others. We have about 75 families that are being helped this year by Christmas Express.
Is we wish you a Merry Christmas, which we do, and we have our entire cast, including Santa, here tonight. I promise.